So let's check the output of BCD to axis 3. Now for BCD to axis 3, we have to give input from 0 to 9 and we will check the output for that respective inputs. So for 0000, if we add 3 in 0000, the answer for 0 is 3. So 0011. Now for 1, it should be 4. For 2, it should be 5. For 3, it should be 6. For 4, 0100, it should be 7. For 5, it should be 8. For 6, it should be 9, 1001. For 7, it should be 1010, that is 10. For 8, it should be 11, 1011. And for 9, it should be 12, 1100. So in this way, we got the output for BCD to access 3.